At dahil maiksi lang ang summer dito sa Canada, well, as usual, like every year, ang next destination namin sa aming 2024 chalet ay sa Harrington, Quebec. Tara, samahan nyo kami!
Wow! Here's the... Yay!
Bakit may Audi?
Sa kanila, Jamie.
Eh, yun.
Eh, that's why I'm legalic.
Your destination is on the left.
Yay!
Oh, here's how it works. Titira lang naman kami ng tatlong araw at ng dalawang gabi sa isang bahay na hindi kami familiar. Pero sa taon-taon namin ginagawa ito, we make sure na mas nagiging maingat kami because we have a lot of realizations. Kaya naman, we trust like this year it would be much more fun and more convenient place for us to stay. At ang bahay na ito, meron siyang left and right wing. Nadatnan nga namin ang mga unang panauhin, si Kim ang tagapag-book ng aming chalet at ang Ligalig family. And well, that's Jamie. Yeah. At tingnan nyo yung kitchen, super big. It's like, ang ganda. And then sa taas, sa right wing, meron siyang apat na room kung saan ang pinaka the best part dito ay dito sa taas, meron siyang sariling bathroom. And then pupunta tayo sa left wing ng bahay kung saan nandito yung huge room na meron siyang open space lang at maraming bed at meron din siyang sariling kwarto. At ang basement naman is full of like play things like for recreational stuff, like recreational thing. And yeah, that's the best part of it. Di man kami sabay-sabay dumating, well, sumakto naman ang lahat sa oras. Now it's call time. So this is the fun part. Yung lahat ay aligaga dahil gutom, pagod at alam mo yun, excited at the same time. Kaya look guys, how we prepare our night. Sharing is caring. Kaya naman, like every first night ng ganitong gathering, ang usapan na lang ng grupo ay magdala na ng kanya-kanyang baon. Dahil mahirap nga naman yung mag-prepare pa ng dinner kapag pagdating dahil lahat ay pagod, lahat ay excited. So we just like open up and set up the table and then dig in all the food that we have. And that's the best part of it, like the first night. Kain na. Kain na tayo. Ito ang aming bartender. Master. Kuya. At pagkatapos nga ng kainan, everyone gets to their own business na. Like, look at our kids. They're hyperactive. Pinapaalala lang namin sa kanila na mag-ingat because we don't want them to get hurt. And look at that. I don't know what you call that game, but look at these dads. I'm super proud of these guys. Like, you know, they're chilling out and, you know, playing. Hindi siya namimili ng edad. Like, it's always good to go back to playing, like, from time to time. It's relaxing and it's good. Like, look at Efren Bata Reyes, our representative from Canada. ang aming tirador. Well, ito na yung gabi kung saan nagpre-prepare sila sa aming big night. Yes, we have a big night. Pagkatapos ng kainan, nagpre-prepare ulit ng makain. Ganyan talaga ang mga ina.
Ay, hindi na ba gugupitin?
Wow, social na. Spring rolls ito ah. Ang haba.
So ito yung ebidensya ko. Pipikapin kayo ng mga pulis.
6-8. Tarangin! Mapatay, pumuputok! Ay! Ay! Sino?
Joanne.
Janet.
Jong.
Jong is
my
I'm
Jenny.
Nandito lang muna to. Makakawag ko lang. Muna. Bulog ka lang isa dito sa tatlo.
Ay, yan ang punishment.
Trial muna yun.
Trial.
Trial.
Different brands, different brands.
Anong brands?
Example, Old Navy.
Kahit
anong brand lang. Kahit anong maisip nyo. Huwag okay. Na sabihin nyo Old Navy ha. Timer starts now.
Nike,
Calvin Klein.
Gucci.
Gucci.
Mom.
Michael Kors.
Adidas.
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 Ano daw?
Adidas.
Adidas. Lacoste.
Banana Republic.
Arden.
Louis Vuitton.
On.
YSL.
On.
On.
Ano? Ano ba? 1, 2, 3!
Kakalisip nyo lang
yun.
Puro mo lang.
Dali para mabilis ang ano, ikot eh.
Oh yan, lipstick.
Ay,
lipstick.
Mas lip pero.
Lipstick.
Sa akin yung ano ah, yung dito
ah. Any four letter word, English only.
Like while the adults are busy with their own thing, well, look at our kids naman. They're having their own fun.
hello to the viewers.
Hello.
Hello. No. No. I was supposed to
watch
you today. Thank you.
Ah, stop it.
Oh. It's okay.
Ew.
I'm joking. Wash your hands. I barely touched out. Wash your hands.
Can I show the viewers something? Can I show the viewers?
That's why your feet are for.
No, wait. It's something which is
this normal. This is her face. Her drawings are amazing. Her drawings look realistic and beautiful.
I don't know how our night ended, but the next day, well, it was really another one fine, beautiful day.
Morning.
Breakfast time at, well, may mga una at nahuling nagising, but obviously, everyone is ready for another day.
Hello, sir.
I held it.
Okay.
I must say that one of the biggest factor why this every year gathering, it's, well, mostly because of these kids, like these children. They really need to go out there to just see and experience what's life outside the norm, like outside their comfort zones. So here they are.
Make a hole, yeah.
Oh, we will miss you, Kentavius. Hindi ka namin mapapanood lumaki, but yes, we know. You guys are all in good hands. Well, at the terrace naman, our ever-supportive friends are very busy preparing for the surprise baby shower. First thing in the morning pa lang to, pero ang dami ng ganap. Maagang nag-swimming yung mga bata. And well, with the supervision of some adults. Thank you, my love. Go, Kali, swim. Go fast. Jump. 1, 2, 3, go.
So cold!
Green na green, no?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir!
Talaga namang sinusulit ng mga batang ito ang aming place. Niyaya nila ako para mag-kayaking. Well, gusto ko lang sabihin na Harrington is a small town in Quebec. It is well known for its beautiful landscapes and big lakes. So now, I wanted to show you guys how these kids do. Natutut sila dito mag-kayaking by themselves. Look!
Good luck.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, you know how to swim, right?
Brother, pawang nga ng...
You know how to swim?
Yes.
No, no, it's okay, Dad.
No, no, you go, you go. So it's fun, it's fun. It's fun.
I don't feel like the wave.
Okay.
Like here?
Yeah.
Yes.
So I'm gonna shoe now.
Can I hold the frog?
Go, don't move.
No, fast, fast. Okay, this guy.
It's okay if he goes away, it's fine.
Yeah,
okay?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah, yes. we can go.
One.
No, it's okay, we have too many.
Yeah, we have like 8.
Look at him.
Froggy, look.
So the front is here.
You can do, you can push.
Okay.
Okay. I guess I'm in control now.
You can get fishes.
Nice, huh? We can go until there.
No! I get fishes!
But who's that person there?
And meet Kuya Lando, ang takbuhan ng aming mga bata when they wanted to seek adventure. Yeah, look at that. Hindi, kayong tatlo para gusto nyo. It's fun!
It's okay! Swim mo? Saki?
At dahil inabot na kami ng gutom, uwi!
Gender reveal. We'll have the first game for the kids. Okay, fall in line according to the first letter of your name. For example, A, Kishim, you're gonna be on the Kishim. A. Whose name starts with letter A? Adriel, Alexa. Is there any letter B? C. D. Kalia. Put in diapers. Battle nipple. 10 will be stroller. 11 will be onesies.
Onesies.
12 will be daddy, lower daddy. 13, receiving blanket. 14 will be maternity leave.
Tama.
Ay, nako, hindi nyo ginalingan.
Galing na lang. Pero mahirap pa, hindi siya madali.
Palakpak eh, lalayo siya. Yay!
It is a mother, it's so human.
Inaisip ko ba? Baka mama mamatok ko. Ginaganon kasi.
Nagyan kayo na.
Bago ang lahat, gusto ko nga palang i-shout out si Rasen at saka si Robelin. Thank you mga tol sa cake. Silang gumawa niyan. Order na kayo.
It's a baby.
Siguro ano?
Can I?
Wala na, asin lang mabuti.
Yan na ba yan to? Yan na yun.
It's a mystery. Okay.
Whatever it is, we're gonna be there.
Yeah, on the side, anak. Yeah.
Mag-share tayo, ha? Kahit hindi yun ang napili natin, yes. Mag-share tayo. Okay?
Grabe. Gusto ko to, naiinitan tayo. Kaya nga.
It's a...
At eto na kami sa isa sa pinaka-exciting part. Laro! Andito yung mga board of judges.
Game starts in 1, 2, go!
Go!
Excuse me. Excuse me. Sub-sub ka dyan. Balon ni ate? Ha? Yan, tubol na? Okay, go, straight. Okay, go. Go. More, come, more.
More. One more.
Come hit it. Up. Up.
Oh. Almost hit it.
Wait, turn around.
Ayon, diretso ka lang, girl. 1, 2,
Malakasan mo! Baka pa magsaksakan niya. Palo! Okay! Sige pa! Pwede pa!
Oh! Wala!
So, masarap ba ang homemade yes. burger?
Yes.
Si Ate Lisa.
Super.
Bilo. Merienda. Ay, panghim. Ano yun? Matamis na dessert. Throw it. So, how is the burger? Awesome. Yon, round two. Oh, so that's the second one. Ooh. So guys, how is the burger?
Amazing.
It's amazing. Yeah. So he got round two. Let's see, the second. It was a tiring day, but it ended so good. Kaya naman nag-decide kami sa second night namin. We had given this night to the Arce family dahil magpapaalam na sila, mag-move sila ng Ontario. And unfortunately, we don't have a long video of this gathering dahil puro live ang ginawa namin. And but look, listen at Jamie.
From nakita niyo naman yung pinagdaanan namin. From zero until what we have now.
After nga na madamdaming bye-bye ng RCA family, nag-decide kami na magkaroon ng short session.
Lutan.
Char.
Sabi ko, mas matino yata
yung
isip.
Dito pa.
Paglasing ako.
Ba't busy lalabas? Kapag-busy.
So, that's that. That's the breakfast the next morning. At si Ate Osang nagpe-prepare ng special bilo-bilo. So, while everyone is just chilling out and waiting for what's next to happen. So many things had happened, but you know, the reason for this video is for us to just get back one day at para maalala na isang araw nagkasama-sama tayo sa ganitong mga bagay. And you know, ito din yung time after ng tawanan, yung iyakan at ng kainan, ito na yung time kung saan nagre-ready na kami pa-uwi. And tinitingnan namin dito kung sino yung mag-uwi ng kung ano-ano from our leftovers. It's both a sad and happy thing, but anyway, it happens every year. And yeah, let's just do it for next year.
Thank you.
Yo, guys, look at the mess. But don't worry, we turned it into happiness.
Happy summer 2024, isigaw. Okay? Happy summer 2024. Okay, one.
Happy summer 2024!
Okay.